you ducked out. Everybody tonight. Everybody said that shit.
Hey, that's my bro right here, man. What's good, Tony? Because, like, all the people I see is, like, role models because they're older than me. They all from Vegas. So I've been playing against them or seeing them play all my life. So it was just, like, a competitive thing. And then I just seen, like, I feel like I'm the best when it comes to that. So I'm just going out there and do my thing. And then if I shoot, I think we would have came back and won. If I didn't get hurt, we ended up losing by five. I could have scored 6 points in the last 2-3 minutes that I was out. So I think we would have came back and won.
How you feeling? How's your body feeling?
Tryouts and stuff this weekend, so I'm just trying to stay in shape and just stay running so I don't get too tight and rested and stuff. So, but I'll be good.
Tell us about your tryouts, man. So,
I don't know how to pronounce it. It's the Mexico team, the Marantas. They got a tryout in LA. I just found out about it 2 weeks ago. One of the refs out here, 702, told me about it. So I went. I'm gonna go to it and see what I can do. I think so. I think I would. I know.